The question of the day is, can you date your best friend ex, a guy that your girlfriend has dated before? Can you date that kind of guy?
Yeah.
My name is Samuel. What's your name?
My name is Chike, aka Omomomi.
I like that nickname of yours.
Thank you.
Okay, can you date a girl your guy, your homeboy has dated before?
Yes, it depends. Because why I say it depends that if that my guy is, me is dragging the lady before, but actually my guy used somehow go and collect the girl from me. But actually I find way to go and collect it from his back.
But for example, maybe he's not a girl he snatched from you, like he's a girl he dated normal, and now they are no longer together. Can you still date that kind of girl? I mean, your close friend.
Truly, actually, let me tell you the truth, it's not good, but as Nigeria or as this world has been, nobody cannot do a bad thing. But it's an evil something, but as another is saying now, some people is doing it. Even to snatch another person's wife, the people is doing it now.
But can you do it as a person?
Yeah, I cannot do it. Let me tell you the truth. I cannot do it.
My name is Simon. What's your name?
I'm Destiny by name.
You're beautiful.
Thank you.
The question of the day is, can you date your best friend ex, a guy that your girlfriend has dated before? Can you date that kind of guy?
Yeah.
He shock you.
You can date your best friend ex.
Yeah, it depends on how nice is the guy. If I notice that the guy is nice, and the guy did not do anything bad to my girlfriend when he left her, I can date him.
Hey!
There's nothing bad there.
Okay. Do you think your friend will be cool with it?
No. Although, depends on our relationship, the relationship between both of us.
So, if she's a close friend, like if she's a really close friend to you, and she's no longer with that guy, irrespective of the note that ended the relationship, you can date that kind of guy.
I can ask for her opinion. That I have interest in the guy, and the guy also loves me. That can I go on? If she said yes, I will. But if she said no, then I have to respect her feelings.